The house smells amazing. Curry chicken is done. It's 5:12. Supposed to be off work, but some stuff came in, so I'm about to. What the fart is this shit, yo?
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
It's time to eat. If you watched the last vlog, you know I made curry chicken. I'm watching Cursed on Netflix. Oh, the soundbar. I hate that the soundbar times out. It's so freaking annoying. Started raining yet, so I'm gonna go pull out the garbage. I was waiting till it got a little bit darker, but it looked like it's gonna rain because I don't feel like putting on a bra. But I put on a, is it raining? But I put on a bra. I said, let me just go and do this. Good morning. Happy Thursday. Just came from outside. Excuse me, 8:47. That rain last night, honey, I was on my, it was on the computer, and one piece of thunder hit, boom, my computer said bye. My lights were on, as I thought it was the breaker had tripped. I went and checked, nothing. So that, I was like, oh shit. But it's cooler outside now. Oh man. Today, I've thought today, the week is, the days are just going in and ugh. But yeah. Check y'all later. It's gonna rain again today. Alexa, is it gonna rain today? It said it's raining right now. No, it's not. Alexa, what's the temperature? Yo, it's gonna rain up. Let's see. It's supposed to be 89 degrees today. Ah, Jesus. I didn't plan on going anyway. Someone is supposed to be coming here. I'm supposed to have to adjust a bracelet for a child. Yeah. I wasn't planning. Today's. I keep thinking today's Friday. Netflix, you should check out, is it In the Dark? Let me make sure I'm saying the name right. Yo, I mean, season two, season two just came out. Yeah, it's a dope series. Yeah, In the Dark. I hate when I'm like really into a good show and then it's over. They renewed In the Dark for a third season in January. We in July now. I checked, there's no season three. I mean, I guess maybe they're in the midst, whatever. They're making it. It is what, 7:43, just finished eating. Left over some yesterday, I have to have some more for tomorrow. See, cooking has its benefits, I don't gotta cook every day. And see that I cut up the chicken legs, so I have more. Look at that, 3 days of food. Praise the Lord.
I can see the way that you are watching me, but please do not bother to come up here. I'm just dancing with my girls.
Yeah, it's the time. This whole COVID. My sleep pattern is off. Fall asleep early, and it's the same time I'll be up. Like, usually 4 o'clock, my body be like, okay, girl, get up, go use the bathroom. Then I'm up. I'll probably fall asleep, like, my eyes start getting a little drowsy, like 6. I go to sleep, then I'm up at 9, then I'm up. It's so out of whack. So right now, what I'm filming on is the Canon M50. It's a beast, and I just came in to plug in the camera to add a video profile to the camera. I thought I had it on here, but it must be on the other camera. But yeah, so I'm up. When I'm up later, like 9 o'clock, I head to the post office and by my godbrother to drop off 2 bracelets, one for him and his woman. And yeah, it's Friday, we made it. Good morning, happy Friday. Well, now it's like after 9. I'm officially up. Yeah, I put on my stocking cap. Well, you saw it. So, you see how it looks a little bit different? Yeah, whatever. About to run to the post office. And head back in.
Yeah, yeah. For what I have put you through, still have you on my mind. My focus been drifting away from you. Just wasn't our time. You can say what you want, but I know you hurt at night. But I tried.
10:07. Went to the post office and by my godbrother to drop off bracelets and back inside. Rainy day. I liked it. I mean, it's not raining hard, but a lot of, you know, the post office, there was no line, like, out. Yeah. I mean, I'm not a fan of being out in the rain either, but got shit to do. And yeah, y'all know I'm a morning person, like, get out, do what I gotta do, head back inside. I'm here thinking about breakfast already. I think I'm gonna have some hash browns again today. I'm going to Trader Joe's next week. That's my, you know, I do my grocery shopping. I think I'm gonna pick up like maybe 3. That'll last me a while, because two hash browns and those little sausage hit the spot. Always good to see you in the comments, Tremaine and Nirvana. Yeah, y'all hit the video in the comments first, so just want to show you love. Thank you for showing me love. I appreciate you watching the vlogs. Yeah, I'm eating my breakfast. I said, oh, wait a minute, I did say I was gonna shout people out, so before I forget, what's going on, people? Good morning. 9/11, Saturday, July the 25th, out in these streets. So I'm headed to go pick up these pepper shrimp, drop them back here, then be out for a little bit. Let's go. Than I thought it was like you go to these Caribbean restaurants that have like these small, like the soup bowls, the soup, but it's that's pretty decent. Oh, praise the Lord. I'm about to go home and drop it off because, you know, I'm about to go out and I don't want to keep that in there. I mean, it's warm now, but she's like, I can put it in the fridge, so I'm gonna put it in the fridge. Woo! Mad weird. It's like, I mean, you see people, but I mean the actual amusement area is closed. I mean, you can still walk the boardwalk, go to the beach, I guess. But I got to Rita's open 11 o'clock. It's now, what time is it? My phone. 11:03. Let's go. Ooh. Thank God for big ears.
I am your father.
Realizing in the middle of the night, I'm glad you're gone. I'm glad you're gone.
I never Let me get the miso shake. I'm gonna use vanilla custard and. We're gonna do the vanilla custard, so then let me do blue raspberry.
Is this a small or a large?
This, how big is the large? Let me see. Yo, they don't have medium. Yeah, I'll do that one.
Anything.
Thank you. You just put whatever in there, okay? All right. You just put it in there. Oh. One second, babe. So, just leaving Coney Island, headed home. Y'all know how I do. I got to go home. The bathroom. My stomach is starting to do the rumble in the jungle. So that was fun though. I had fun. I came, I conquered, I did what I had to do. Now it's time to go home too. So I'm back home now. A little bit sweaty. I was outside sweeping up some garbage. About to head in, do some cardio, have a shower, and chill. Oh, let me get my pepper shrimp out of here. Whew. Yeah, buddy. If you're in Brooklyn, New York, you want some pepper shrimp, check that link down below. Follow on Instagram. Order you some. Yeah. Thank you for watching this vlog. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you hit that thumbs up, and I'll catch you on Friday.